Emmerdale spoilers, Lachlan White's plan to murder Robert Sigden thwarted. Here's how. Emmerdale serial killer Lachlan White was last seen about to murder Robert Sigden with a shotgun in tonight's episode of the ITV soap, as Belle Dingle screamed for help from the inside of Wishing Well Cottage, but here's how the father of one can get out of his sticky situation. Lachlan's, played by Thomas Atkinson, plot to escape with his girlfriend Belle, Eden Taylor Draper, was nearly in the bag during tonight's Emmerdale despite meeting resistance over his treatment of her older brother Sam Dingle, James Hooton. Having discovered the lovable Sam's lifeless body at the back of the cottage, Belle was terrified and desperate as what Lachlan is really capable of finally dawned in tonight's Emmerdale. Yet despite Belle exposing his evil actions on the ITV soap, the twisted Lachlan is still convinced he can take the teenager away for a happy life together outside of the village. Things quickly unraveled when Robert, Ryan Hawley, headed over to the house to patch things up with Belle. The character earlier questioned Belle's unwavering trust in her psychopathic boyfriend, worried about his involvement in the murder of fake Terry, now known as Paul Tozer. Robert knocked on the door of the cottage in the middle of the couple's tense getaway and seizing the opportunity, Belle cried out in anguish. "Help! Someone help me, please!" she begged, as Lachlan dragged her kicking and screaming into the other room. "You keep your mouth shut," Lachlan warned, and luckily Robert could hear what's going on. Scuttling round the corner of the building, Robert managed to hide, but things took a turn for the worse when Lachlan loaded up Zach Dingle's, Steve Hollowell, shotgun. Robert made the near-fatal mistake of kicking something with his foot before hiding in a closed shed, leading Lachlan to seemingly close in on his next victim. But things don't have to be tragic just yet, and the smart and savvy Belle could have a secret plan to silence her evil boyfriend for good. Earlier on in the episode, Lachlan shared his hopes for the future, saying, "I love you so much, I promise you're not going to regret this. As soon as we can get on the road, we can get him an ambulance. It's just bad timing," the murderer then promised. But Belle barely concealed her feelings as she asked, "Is this you? Is this who you've been all this time?" "What do you mean?" Lachlan asked, seemingly still full of hope he could fix his relationship problems. "All the time we've been together, Lachlan, I don't understand," she replied, as Lachlan said sinisterly, "Who else could I have been?" A soap boss is setting the stage for Belle to completely turn the tables on her boyfriend and murder him instead? Lachlan locked the door, but if she's determined enough, Belle could smash through her confines and render him unconscious with another weapon, rescuing Robert in the process. Other possibilities could see Kane Dingle, Jeff Hordley, and Zach coming back to the cottage just in the nick of time to catch Lachlan before he can do any more damage to their family. And will Sam survive?